गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 2, सब्जेक्ट जीके, चैप्टर 25, एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज रैपर टेल्स एवरीथिंग. रैपर मीन्स पैकेट. लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी कैन लर्न मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम द रैपर्स ऑफ ईटेबल्स सच एज बिस्किट, ब्रेड, चॉकलेट, चिप्स एक्सेट्रा. हेयर रैपर मीन्स पैकेट्स. सो वी कैन लर्न मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम द पैकेट्स ऑफ ईटेबल्स सच एज बिस्किट, ब्रेड, चॉकलेट, चिप्स एक्सेट्रा. लुक एट द रैपर ऑफ बिस्किट गिवन बिलो. सो यू कैन सी दिस वन इज अ रैपर ऑफ बिस्किट. Here mention company name. What is the name of the company? Company name is Britannia. Second, brand name, and the brand name is NutriChoice. So the wrapper is from company Britannia and brand NutriChoice, and this one is a biscuit packet. So as you can see a green dot here, it means food is vegetarian. This green dot means food is vegetarian. It does not contain non-vegetarian ingredient or egg. This green dot means the food is vegetarian. It does not contain any non-veg ingredient or egg. So do you know packaged food products sold in India are required to be labeled with the mandatory mark in order to be distinguished as vegetarian and non-vegetarian. So it's very important to mention that the food is vegetarian or non-vegetarian. If the mark is green, if the dot is green, that means the food is vegetarian, and if the dot is red, that means food content non-veg ingredient or egg. Okay, so this biscuit packet is from Britannia, NutriChoice, and the food is vegetarian. So answer these questions. What is the product? This product is a biscuit or biscuit packet. What is the brand name of the product? The brand name of the product is NutriChoice. Does the product contain any non-veg content? No. This product did not contain any non-veg content because it has green dot. It means the food is vegetarian. Now next. Ingredients. Here you can see the ingredient list. It means the list of food items used to make this product. Ingredients means the list of food items used to make this product or make a product. And this one is customer care cell service number. Customer care cell, if you want to say something about the product, you can write mail at the address or call at the given number. If you have any queries or any issue about regarding this product, you can call them. Is given number, you can call at the given number or write a mail at their email ID. Now this one is nutrition information here. How much protein, how much fats, sugar, carbohydrates this product gave us. This one is nutrients information. And here is mentioned MRP. Sorry. MRP means maximum retail price. Here you can see MRP 50 rupees. It means maximum retail price. It means a retailer cannot charge more than this amount for that particular product. So MRP means maximum retail price. Okay. A retailer cannot charge more than this amount for this particular product. And this one is date of packaging. 12/4/14. This one is date of packaging. And this one is barcode. Barcode. And here you can see the manufacturer details. This one and this one, manufacturer details. And here, as you can see, best before 6 months from packaging. This one is date of packaging, 12/4/14. And here you can see the expiry period, best before 6 months from packaging. Expiry period, it means the product must be used within the specific period after which it may get spoiled and hence will not be fit for consumption. Will not be fit for consumption. So, what is the MRP of the product? What is the MRP of the product? 50 rupees. The MRP of the product is 50 rupees. On which number would you call or give a feedback of the product? As you can see, customer care cell. Here is the number 1800-425-4449. So the number is 1800-425-4449. And what is the date of packaging? The date of packaging is 12/4/14. It's all about wrapper and everything. Wrapper tells everything. If you understood this chapter very well, learn this at your home. Keep practicing. And thank you. That's all for today.